Okay, so there's a killer clown in here, and what do you think I should do? Should I go down the hall, or should I guard my room?